This is his first time in Jerusalem. Welcome.
השבוע הגיעו לארץ במסגרת פרויקט תגלית קבוצה מיוחדת של 40 צעירים וצעירות יהודים מאודו. עבור רובם זו הפעם הראשונה בארץ הקודש.
This is my first time in Israel and I've been reading about Israel throughout my life. Being from a Jewish family and coming to Israel for the first time and getting to know the roots from where you come, it's amazing.
I feel like I'm home because everybody's so welcoming to, you know, to me and everybody around us. So it doesn't feel like I'm touring, it just feels like I'm, you know, a part of this country.
This is really important for me to be as a Jew, to keep your feet here, to feel it. I really wanted to come here and see the Wailing Wall because this is the main place, this is the heart of the Jews.
When you're entering the Western Wall, try and have a moment to yourself. Approach the wall slowly, touch the wall, put your note inside, take a few moments, breathe and think. Think about all the generation of people who wanted to be here and were not able to do what you're doing today.
It feels like we belong here, and everyone walking on the road is connected, unlike back home where no one recognizes you as a Jewish.
הקהילה היהודית באודו מונה כ-5,000 נפשות בלבד. על אף מספרה קטן, מצליחה הקהילה לשמר אורח חיים יהודי.
Some of the people in India really don't know what Jews are. They don't know what is Israel. So we need to try and explain them what it is, what is our tradition, culture, and everything. So it's really hard sometimes. But as a community, we get together, we do follow Shabbat.
It is hard to be Jewish in India because people don't really know about Judaism in India. So every time somebody asks you about, what religion do you belong to, and you have to explain as to, you know, what your customs are, what your traditions are. But I think being in Israel, you don't have to do any of it because it's your people, it's your land.
לראות שגם ממרחקים כל כך רחוקים בכל כדור הארץ, חבר'ה מגיעים לפה והם קשורים ליהדות שלהם, מכירים את התפילות, הם מכירים את האורח חיים היהודי, ואני מרגיש שתגלית נתנה להם את הזכות הזו לבוא לפה, ובאמת גם להכיר יותר לעומק מה מאחורי הקשר הרגשי הזה.
I had a lot of things in mind, you know, it's going to be so exciting, and every time I used to visualize how it's going to be here, and there are no words to what I'm feeling right now.
It's an emotional trip for me. It's not like I'm a tourist over here and just observing Israel, the culture, the heritage, but it's kind of emotional for me because coming from a Jewish family, I'm getting to know my roots, I'm getting to know the birthplace of Judaism. It's my wish to make Aliyah, want to come here, join the Israeli army and serve Israel, yeah.
Namaste.